No friends, no choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden, but you don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Hey, buddy! Could you try to stick together?
Keep an eye on Iggy.
I'll keep both on him.
That'll do.
Thank you.
get on with it.
Ignis, stay close to me. Get back! Get back!
Where's that elevator?
Now then, the crystal.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
Hopefully Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Park the regalia.
Outside, though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us, saved our lives.
okay, buddy? Could you try to stick together?
See what we came for.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Damn it.
A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!
Closed.
Don't die on me.
you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far's this go? Crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
This healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not Arden Lucis Kylam is my proper name. You'll never guess whose name this Unia was. Killing this mortal will bring me satisfaction. Playing by Crystal's power. Arise as its champion. Only once the Crystal and the King are no more, I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends covered until you
of the crystal, wherein lies the soul of the star. And it is in this place that the king will gain the power to fulfill his calling. They stand against the darkness and abide in hope, sustained by faith unfaltering that their king shall arise and bring deliverance. By the covenants awakened, the six have seen the coming of the prophesied hour. A time when the crystal shall have shed the entirety of its light unto the ring. Only then, once the sacred ring is replete, can the true king complete his ascension. And only by the true king's hand can the immortal accursed be banished and the light restored to this world. A man cursed with life eternal, whose immortality stems from the self-same scourge that wrought the demons. One so impure of body and soul was deemed unworthy of the crystal's light and forbidden to ascend. His mind twisted by spite and bent on revenge, the usurper came to bring darkness down upon our world. Only the true king, chosen by the crystal and guarded by his forebears, can end the accursed's madness. It is the sole means to ending the immortal accursed. A power greater than even that of the six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own. Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in dawn's light will cost the life of the chosen. Many sacrificed all for the king, so must the king sacrifice himself for all. Enter into reflection, let the light of providence shine within.
Umbra. Be waiting. And Hammerhead.